sea ice edge is going further and further north. Polar bears, they need snow dens to raise cubs in winter. And they can't do that in ice here because it's too unstable, it's not thick enough. So they all den on the islands. If the trends with melting sea ice continues, then the ringed seals particularly would have large problems, and even larger than the polar bears, because they're even more depending on the sea ice than the polar bears are. So.